too bad Paul Schneider's been a state, because he might be a dumbest too.